back, everybody. Finishing setting everything up, and then we'll go live. Sorted. Why the alerts aren't working, but we will go with that for now. Spilling the old Brits can't suck. Ready for whatever the day throws at us. Gotta get some, make sure we've got enough ammo and stuff with us. Look at those things, we've been trying to tune some of the cars. We've got plenty of ammo on us. What have we got? The AR. We'll take the Remington with us as well. We'll take the shotty. Better turn in our body cam. That didn't take long. Well, someone needs us already at the front counter. Oh, here we go. Good morning, good evening, good morning, gentlemen. How are we?
How are we doing?
Good day.
Come to register my shotgun.
Hold on.
Come to register your shotgun, sir.
He's talking to us, sir. When I said gentleman, I wasn't actually looking at me, or you? Okay.
Oh, you're Mr. Baldy over there. Come on, don't be like that.
Yeah, and you're Mr. Donuts.
Oh, mate, I love those donuts.
I can think of...
You know,
the nice
jam-filled donut, bro, you know? It's just like, you know, you stick your tongue in the gin,
yeah,
stuck,
and then
suck
you stick
the jam out.
A tiny little pee-pee in them as well, you know?
Oh, no, you stick the tongue in
get
there,
the
just like it's a woman.
Unit to get the... okay, all right.
Come on, now, don't be like that.
We all know what he does with the donuts. That canning unit loves him.
Oh, yeah, pretty much. All right, nah, just give me 2 seconds, sir. I'll walk around and I can get all that sorted for you. Righto, sir. First of all, can I get some ID off you? Have you got your weapons license and driver's license on you?
Do you need both or just one?
Either. But I need your, at least your weapons license, but your ID would go helpful as well.
Alright, so there's that. You got that?
Nope, didn't see that. If you just hand them over, I'll be able to have a look at them.
Oh. Yeah. And to you. Let me,
Oh, you're giving it to your mate over there. Don't do that.
I gave him one. Right. There's my driving license.
Driving
yes.
License? Have you got your weapons license?
Yeah, there you go.
Ah, okay.
I see.
Right, you had your use license. Okay, that's a bit, Alright, Mr. Taylor.
Nah, pass it to him instead of, passing
yeah,
it to you.
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay.
Let's have a look. So just going to do a bit of a background check on you, make sure you haven't committed any offences in the last couple of days.
No, I've been a good man.
Oh, that's always I'm always glad to hear that you've been a good boy.
Always.
Well, depends on who you ask.
I've done nothing illegal.
No, you've just done nothing you've been caught for.
Oh, you try to do what you
illegal.
Try to say, are you discriminating against him, officer?
No, no, no.
He's a criminal.
Oh, you just look shady.
That's what
you know?
It sounds like, doesn't it?
Wait, how do I look shady?
What?
Why can I not look?
What'd you say?
You're saying I look
shady. What was your name again, sir?
Tommy Taylor.
That's what I thought.
Christ. People are criminals, the police department. They've got more corruption than we have.
Oh, yeah.
I even took my mask off, man. Come on.
Yeah, okay. Just bear with me. Having a bit of issues with the technology at the moment.
Not typical with technology.
Yeah, well, you know.
Always until you want it to.
Mate, if you ask me, we should just go back to the old fucking pen and paper. It's an easier option.
So I've been fucking same for years and years.
At least then I can then I can say that I've lost the paperwork and it doesn't mean shit then.
It's kids go, Daddy, I want a new phone. No, you're only fucking 8. You're not getting a phone. What do I look like? A fucking muck.
Oh, mate, come on, you know, most these days, you know, 5-year-olds have got fucking more technology than I fucking do.
I don't give a shit. I hate parents that buy your kids phones. Honest to God, this is how it starts. That's how your creepy fuckers, you know, target your ways.
Yeah,
I'm not doing that shit. They'll wait till they're fucking
at least
14.
10, yeah, exactly. Man, I didn't get a phone until I went to fucking high school, so, you know, saying something.
Listen, I grew up with an Italian mother. I never had a phone until I was 16. Yeah. My mum was strict, man. Even if we did have a phone, it didn't have internet.
internet. That was the old dial-up, wasn't it? You couldn't use their phone and...
Yeah. No, the Nokia brick phone.
Oh, bro, you know what? I so need one of those in my life. This iPhone, man, I keep dropping it and breaking it and getting it wet. And those Nokias, you go swimming with that thing and it still works.
Exactly. Yeah, I know.
You know what? You could almost have a month where you wouldn't even have to charge the fucking thing. You know, this thing keeps this thing goes flat after half a day. Like, god damn it.
Yep. I just love the fucking phones. They were the bollocks.
Oh, mate, you know what the best part about it is? The fucking snake. I'm playing snake on them.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Taylor, just give me a few seconds. I just can't seem to...
Okay, I'm showing my age.
Can't seem to get into your file at the moment.
I'm not really that bad.
Okay.
Can't seem to get into either. Can't seem to get into either of your files at the moment.
Maybe refreshing your MDT. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Just gonna do the old turn it off, turn it back on thing.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yeah,
it's the best thing to fix the old PCs. Just turn it off, turn it back on.
So am I just stand outside and have a smoke? And why are you doing that?
Yeah. If you want to do that, mate, that's no problems at all. Sorry, just technology. It doesn't want to seem to register. So open his, but won't open his. Why the fuck not? Well, it says no warrant, so that's got to be a positive sign, I guess. Anybody? Oh, come on. Weapons. Okay, no matching. So, still don't have that, so... none. Okay, Mr. Tyler, that's all sorted for you, mate. Just give me 2 seconds, I'll hand you your licenses and that back.
Yeah, I thought I might as well come get it registered.
Very smart idea. If you get caught without the registered, it's a big, big fine, mate.
Yeah. My driving license say that I've got a bike license as well.
Give me 2 seconds, I'll have a look.
I should have, but it goes to show to pick it, but it's not there.
Yes, you do.
I'll find them.
Yeah, you've got your car and your truck and your bike. You just you don't have a truck heavy vehicle license.
No, not yet. Only got 11k in the bank, so
not
time soon.
And just no driving any trucks until you've got your license, sir.
No, the three wheeler for me.
Oh, you got the the Chimmy or Chayenne or whatever it's called. What is that? What's that thing? I don't know. It starts with a C. What is it called?
Yeah, Mera, I think it is.
Ah, nice.
Oh, it is. It's pretty.
Oh, gets you from point A to point B. Just make sure you're following the road rules and, wearing a crash helmet. Keep yourself safe out there.
I've got my hat on, man. I'm good.
Okay, that doesn't protect your brain cells, but, you know. You don't want to lose any of those.
It's hard on the inside.
Fair enough, hollow.
That's why it keeps it shape.
Full of air, mate. Full of air.
I think so.
It's all good, mate, all good.
But no, it is pretty fun, to be honest.
Oh, as long as you can enjoy yourself, and yeah.
Private land, of course.
What was that, sorry?
Private land, I won't do it on the road.
Yeah, that's not, maybe like car shows or the drag strip or something like that, you know?
Yeah.
Do legal racing and stuff like that would be alright.
I won't do it illegally.
Alright, well, we're on duty, so you may be caught if you do anything illegal, mate.
My record's pretty clean, to be honest, I think.
It is pretty clean, to be honest, when I just looked in, and you've been a very good upholding citizen. You've only got a couple of convictions.
Yeah, I know. So I'm going to end up with the car on its roof.
Fair enough.
I know, mate. Right, I'll catch you in a bit.
No worries, mate. Take it easy and just be safe. So step out of the vehicle. I don't know if that was a bike or if that was a fucking thing for a second there. Step out of the vehicle, sir. Step out of the vehicle with your hands up.
What did I do, man? Why can't I move?
Hey?
Can't move. Handcuffs are too tight, man.
That's because you've been placed under arrest, sir, for illegally firing a weapon.
Illegally? What do you mean illegally?
Endangering the public.
And you've got no proof.
I seen it with my own eyes, so.
You seen me fire the weapon, did you?
I did.
No, I don't think you did. Nah, it's not well anyway.
The fuck? Mm-hmm. Hey! Hey! Yo! I'm over here! Give us 2 seconds, bro. I just gotta take a quick nap. Right, just give us a second, guys. I just gotta take a quick nap for the, seems to be having issues, so I'm just gonna take a quick nap, see if it fixes me.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I think we're... Oh, no, I can't get in the fucking car.
Let me go, you know.
Oh, I could, but you know, I'm not that nice.
I can give you cash if you want cash.
Sorry, that's classed as corruption, so that'd be,
You know, it's off the books, no one.
Sorry, so I might be taking any corruption bribes.
It's not corruption bribes, it's just a bribe. But
yes, but it's known as corruption in the police department if I take a bribe to let you to release you, so...
Call it as a gift.
Even if we called it a charitable donation, so it's still classed as illegal.
How is it illegal?
So if you continue on the questioning of this week, we'll have to add a charge of bribery onto your rap sheet.
I'm just trying to say that I'll give you cash for the charity that. Oh.
It has to be filled out through the proper paperwork, sir.
I'm just going to show. I see you cooking its crack, so I'm just going to shut up.
Yeah, sorry, sir. We do everything by the book down here at LSPD. Okay, so I'm just going to give you a quick pat down before I remove the cuffs. You don't have anything that can poke, prod, or stab me?
Apart from the pistol, nothing.
So that pistol will be removed off you. I'm just going to take your ID so I can fill out the paperwork as well.
Oh, okay.
You will obviously get your ID back, but just need that for the paperwork.
No comment.
Oh. Just give us a minute before the